Let's go. Drop your gun.
Dad, please.
Drop it.
Don't hurt her, Thor. You will.
Zoe, I will not let him hurt you.
Leave her alone.
I will let her go, you son of a bitch.
I will let her go when this night is over.
You're gonna get us all killed. You know that. They're coming in here and they are gonna kill us all.
You know that.
They are gonna come in here and they are.
Okay. You gotta leave my family out of this, okay? If you don't drop your gun, I will hurt her and I will hurt you. We didn't do anything to you. We don't deserve this.
I don't deserve this either.
Now listen, I don't wanna hurt any of you. But I am not dying tonight. Drop this gun,
please.
Drop it.
Listen to me.
The gun.
Listen to me. Okay. You are going to die tonight. And you can either die like a man and walk outside there by yourself, or you can die like a coward and get my wife and my children killed along with you. Okay? So take that gun away from my daughter's head. Shoot him, Mary. Shoot him.
Him up and get him outside, and we're gonna end this goddamn night, all right?